JuliaCon2021 talk on model checking in POMDPs. We'll present our package called POMDPModelChecking.jl. This is joint work with Professor Michael Kunderfer and Professor Jana Tumova. Robots must make decisions in partially observable environments in situations like aircraft collision avoidance, autonomous urban driving, or rover exploration. And for those applications, algorithms must generate efficient and reliable decision policies automatically. A framework of choice to generate those policies is a Markov decision process. It's a mathematical framework where an agent in a given state can take several actions. When the agent takes an action, here A or B, it will transition to a new state and get a reward for taking that action. And the goal of an algorithm is to find the sequence of actions that leads to the maximum accumulated reward. The problem I described earlier, it's often the case that the agent has imperfect observation about the environment. We call that state uncertainty. And in that case, the model becomes a partially observable Markov decision process. Instead, the agent does not know in which state it's in, but it will reason in terms of belief, a distribution of possible state. In Julia, we have a great framework called POMDP.jl to construct POMDP models and solve them using a variety of methods. For example, in this autonomous driving scenario, the blue car is able to perform left turns in environment with occlusions, and here this behavior was computed automatically by formulating the problem using POMDP.jl and using one of the multiple available solvers. We also have topic problems from the literature, like the drone experience problem at the bottom. Using this state-of-the-art solvers and the reward function, we can automatically compute behaviors for an agent. The problem of model checking is slightly different. So model checking, we do not want to use a reward function, but instead rely on a temporal logic formula to specify the objective. And instead of just computing the behavior, we're also interested in computing the maximum probability of success with confidence. It's important to know when and when not our agent is going to perform well. We'll see that by reformulating this model checking problem as a reward maximization problem, we can build a state-of-the-art model checking library upon the POMDP.jl ecosystem and benefit from all the existing solvers. A specific case of a model checking problem is the problem of reachability. Look at this real-world problem where the robot only has imperfect observation of its position. So it can only reason about a distribution of possible location in the real world. And the problem here is to reach the green set of state while avoiding the red state. The solution of this problem is to compute a probability of success for every possible belief state. It turns out that we can reformulate this reachability problem using a well-defined reward function that can be automatically constructed, and then use any planning algorithm to solve this reachability problem. So using POMDPModelChecking.jl, we define a reachability solver which takes as input the set of state to reach, the set of state to avoid. Here, the type of state can be something that the user implements and that's problem specific. Here, it's using this grid position type. And it takes as input a solver. And here, any solver from the POMDP.jl ecosystem is supported. We can call the solve function to get the policy, but also a value, which is going to tell us, at a given belief state, the probability of safely reaching the desired set. So this is a reachability problem with a specific case of model checking. In model checking, we're interested in other types of objectives that are specified by a linear temporal logic formula. So the API will look like this. The user is going to specify a temporal logic formula and POMDP model. POMDPModelChecking.jl is automatically going to convert this into a reachability problem, which is then solved by a POMDP planner. We provide the spot.jl library to deal with the linear temporal logic formula. So it's a wrapper of C++ library that's using CXX wrap and binary yielder to provide a cross-platform deployment. And spot.jl has mainly two functionalities here for our model checking use case. The first one is to parse RTL formulas using the convenient string macros from Julia. We can express safety properties that do not crash until you reach the goal, or surveillance mission goal like visit A and B forever. Spot can also convert the temporal logic formula into a finite state machine using this translate function. we obtain the automata that's drawn on the slide corresponding to the surveillance formula. This automata is very useful because we can combine it with a POMDP model to translate any model checking problem using LTL formula to a reachability problem. So this is how we can build a state-of-the-art model checker in Julia by putting together the spot.jl library with the POMDP ecosystem. So as input, we get the formula. Spot is doing the conversion to an automata. And then a product POMDP is automatically constructed by doing the product of the original POMDP model that's given by the user and the automata given by Spot. The next step is to define a reachability problem in the product POMDP and then solve the reachability problem using a POMDP planner. And here again, we can use any planner provided by POMDP.jl. Let's look at an example. So this rock temple problem is a famous POMDP problem from the literature that's used to benchmark POMDP solver. The little robots must scan rocks and bring up a good rock. So it must bring a green rock here, but it doesn't know which ones are good or bad. And we can give a mission specification using temporal logic, like never pick up a bad rock, at some point pick up a good rock, and at some point go to the exit area. We can feed this formula along with the POMDP model to our model checker, and it output the following policy where we can see that the robot is first scanning the rocks to decide to define if they're good or not, and then eventually it identifies the green rock and goes to the exit area. Mission accomplished. Quantitatively, since we're able to benefit from any POMDP planner to solve this model checking problem, we can use powerful algorithms like SARSOP and gain several orders of magnitudes compared to previous model checking work in POMDPs. In previous work, they were using this Lovejoy algorithm, which relies on discretization of the BOD space. But here, our methodology is agnostic to the underlying search algorithm that's being used, so we can test out SARSOP, QMP, FIB, or other POMDP algorithm. And in this plot, we show that, especially with SARSOP, we gain several orders of magnitude in the solving time of the problem. And in addition, we were able to solve POMDPs that were intractable using previous algorithms. To summarize what I showed today, model checking problems can be solved as a reachability problem in POMDPs. And we saw that by relying on this, we can reuse the whole POMDP.jl ecosystem to build model checking library. Powerful planners like SARSOP lead to state-of-the-art performance in model checking. There are some limitations to this approach. For now, it's limited to discrete models, but we're working on trying to extend it to continuous space problem. I thank you for watching.